Welcome back to the forest at the edge. And yes, okay, so the roof is almost done. We're gonna have to get some food here. I put a higher end on the back end of this thing, and at nighttime we'll see a little better, and a straight low roof on that one. We're also gonna be able to make that deck on top, a full deck with a stairs going out to the back to the front here. So that's gonna be really cool. I started off with just a layout of the actual rails here, which looks really cool too. I didn't place anything in. I was just testing it out to see how it looked like, and we need some food. We are so exhausted, and we need some fresh food here. Let's give this guy what he deserves. Is there any water? Oh, sucks balls. Yeah. All right. Give him some nutrition. The guy's worked hard. He's put up the second floor of this building, and now it's time for some defenses. We need to get some defenses. An update is of just coming out now. Well, I mean, it's me coming out hopefully very shortly. And again, what are you guys looking forward to? I mean, you guys put in some seriously good comments. I mean, some seriously good ideas out there from, you know, I've been talking about that too. Built to make these things the jerky, you know, get some water. So there's some people are saying boil seawater. We've also had many other kind of ideas out there, which is really cool. So yeah, I mean, I really appreciate all your comments. You guys are just awesome. We're going to need to put some defenses up on this side. We don't have very many logs left, so we're going to have to do some work. We're going to have to do some work together. I know some of you said, please do some logging on video two, so we are going to do that. I just want to seal up this part here and the other part with some more happy birthday traps, and then we're just going to put up the rails over there. Right now, the happy birthday traps need to be put up here. We're going to do a little bit of logging, and also want to test out in this episode the rock wall, the actual axe, sorry, the climbing axe on the wall here. I haven't done it yet, so I'm curious to see what it's going to look like. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Just a few minutes. See where they're coming up from? Right there. They actually swooped themselves around here, so if we can seal this up, be an awesome. All right, I just clicked on that, but it didn't work. Okay, let's do another happy birthday trap right here. Oh my god, it's so hard to see in this biome. Snow biome is a bitch to see these things. Probably be a good idea if they want to make this a little easier for snow biomes to change the color of the ghost for snow. There we go. Got a couple of sticks over there. We're not a big problem with the sticks as much as we're gonna need some logs, so that's okay. And we have lots of rocks. But again, we're also building a massive rock wall around the area, so that is the other thing we're not to worry about too much. We are kind of cold, so we can do. He's calling for help, by the way. If you're wondering what that was, that's just get your asses over here. We got ourselves a live one. So we're gonna try and pick up all the rocks we can here with the sputters and all. We have them all here. Okay. We're just warming ourselves up with this. Okay. Let's go get some more logs. We can go below in a... can we climb the falls? I was going to try on the other side where the snow was, where we found a raft, but this has some rock facings here. Just out of curiosity. Let's get this baby out here. This is too... This is, oh, no, look. Press E. Oh, there we go. Okay, I see what it's doing. All right, cool. It actually does a pretty good job. All right, so you actually can climb any kind of facings as long as it has E on it, which I know they said they've added a whole bunch, the ability to do it. So that seems to work really well. So just up an E. What is this? A future cave? Maybe. Never know. All right, let's get ourselves the axe. And let's chop down some of these trees here. Let's chop them down. We did visit down here. There is a nice camp all the way down there too, which I would like to go and visit a little more of later on. Hopefully, the next update, again, lets us continue to build. If not, we'll have to move forward. And on the day of the update, we're actually going to ask you for names day or day after, depending on how big the update is and how in depth it is. We're gonna have all names for the actual base. So again, we're still taking them until the update itself. Decide to switch it up. We've got about 5 or 6 of them right now. Some really good ones. If you guys look at the comment fields, oh, that's going the wrong fucking way. The other way. God damn it. Yeah. How you guys doing? All right. Shut up. Down. 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 Wow, we got ourselves a double trouble here. Did you just hit your own wife? Wow. Thank you. He's not going down. Holy shit. There you go. Tooth. Is he still alive? Quiet. Middle of the video. We don't need that. Alright, yeah. So like I was saying, the... We'll take actually the name itself of the actual base themselves, so we're gonna do as much as we possibly can. We have eight logs. Yeah. Hey, how you doing? Oh, that looked like it hurt. Oh, headshot. I feel guilty doing that sometimes. Sometimes I just feel like mercy would be easier. Woohoo! Oh, that's a deer. Cool. Okay, these guys are a pain in the ass. These ones hurt. Now I'm in a really bad position with them. Hoping they're going to be very nice and stupid. As they are sometimes. These ones are katana boys. I just prefer the katana with these guys. There we go. Just let me finish this up here. And we can have action together. Come on. We need some sticks there. So she's done. Where are you? Done. Again, trying to avoid the extra shot. I used to love doing it. Just to make sure they're dead. Just the extra shot. But right now, it ain't worth it. Let's try and get some sticks here. This biome down here. As many of you brought up, has plenty of sticks for us to gather, which works really well. Gonna, if they ain't gonna broke, let him run away. I don't give a shit. Just don't feel like fighting him. Better things to do, we have to build here. If he comes to us, then fine. Where are we at? Bottom left, 7. We need 3 more. There's also those good little mushrooms. I wish we could pick these up. This color is good. These ones are bad. I know I said it before, but in case you're new to this game, I always like to make sure you guys are aware of it. Certain ones will make you sick. I know at one point when you got sick, you actually damaged you. Right now, I don't think the damage is up on it. Yeah, I saw you. I wonder if the snowshoes are really making a difference. I don't even think I put snowshoes on. No, didn't do it. There we go. Another happy birthday trap completed. There's more guys coming over there. I see them. I could see them. All right, so now we got to complete across here. How are we going to do that? Covered with blood. Swear to God, I've been fighting this cold, this cough for a little while, so sorry if you guys hear me kind of choke up a bit. Hey, what are you guys doing? Big move. Oh! Your boys left you behind, man. Oh. There we go. All right. So one more on this side here should pretty much seal their asses away from us, which is exactly what we want. And I'm thinking one rock one here would be cool. Rotate that up a bit. Can we? See, that's not going to do it. I need it the other way. I need the rocks to fall the other way when they hit it. See, that's the other thing I wish they can do too. It gives that option to maneuver that, mirror it, in other words. It doesn't, you have to be perfectly always aligned with it, or so be it. Let's just put this here. These friggin' rocks are in the way all the time. There we go. Okay. 2, 3, 4. And we should be able to pick up the rest of these rocks. And we'll get a whole bunch of sticks on the other side. Same time, we'll pick up the rocks. There we go. And the same time here, why not get the portion of this done here before the update here? It's going to take some major amount of stuff here for a bone. Sorry, these guys concentrate me. He's dead? Okay, he's dead. There we go. Cool. Actually, let's just take out one pile of time here. That way we're nice and safe. Walk it back a little bit so that way our guy is not completely out of energy. And there we go. Okay. We can do this. How many sticks total do we need for that? We need 38 sticks. So 10 more for that one. So one more run would be good. Just fine. Athleticism is definitely working in some ways. I find that for me, running nonstop, it does take a while for it to drop. So that seems to be really good. We could get into all these fights and that, and I do believe that it does take a while before it goes down. Yeah, maybe it's just me. Oh, I forgot. Going back and forth, muzzle. Oh, shit! That one scared the shit out of me. Holy crap, it's been a while since someone scared me. Oh, that son of a bitch. Oh my god. This game still can give you those chills. I'll tell you, at nighttime, remember I was saying that? It's just nighttime. At nighttime, really, that feeling just gets heightened big time. I mean, in the moon and stuff, when we get deep dark in the other forest where it's less clarity, where the Fort Solitude is in the other biome, I find it really gets super creepy. Okay, we can probably close off this portion. I don't think these guys can jump up here, can they? Oh, yeah, they can. Let's just close off this portion here. I know it seems really boring doing this, but we need to get this done as fast as possible. Defense. We've been holding off on it. Building, building, building. And now it's time for... hopefully the log, you know what, I'm praying that they're going to actually give us new trees for this update. I mean, last update, I'm not sure if it was a test to see how we react and how things would go, or that they're working on a portion of it and they don't want to take away the trees. Oh, shit. Oh. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Such a different timing with this axe. Yeah, that's such a hard time with this axe. With these guys? Or just beat each other. Nice, thank you. And now he's dead. Cool. Medicine. Flies. Maybe he was eating her up. Oh, okay, well, now we're talking big boys. Sorry, dear. Oh, I took out the deer. Okay. That was exactly what I thought it would happen. No, seriously. Sorry, sorry, sorry. No, now they're all scared of us going, geez, you took out Frankie. Okay, this is good. This is good. Let's get these sticks we can. This is a little rock. I know there's more down here somewhere here. Where are you guys? There it is. couple more sticks. Let me just put some light on for you guys here. Sorry about that. Keep on forgetting the lighters. I can barely see it too, but I'm one of those guys who can see very well at night in real life, so. Oh. All right, we'll just find the ones on the ground. Okay, he lost a tooth out of that. Seven. Where's the other guy? I hear him. Oh, there he is. Damn, I could barely see these guys. Oh, big boy. Shit. Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna back this off now. Jazz hands has gone a little nuts. Oh, shut up. I can barely see you guys. Where'd she go? She's quick. You have to be careful with her. Oh. Okay. There she is. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, now this shit's getting serious. Alright, there's two more on the other side. Alright, let's just back this shit up for a bit. Gotta separate them up a little bit. I don't know if you realize my HUD now. I no longer have a home HUD or anything. I decided to hold back on it because I found it was hiding a lot of good shit. Yeah. Oh yeah. Chill. You see what I got backed off for? That's a killer fight right there. That's a go to the fucking cave fight. He just walked right through that. What the hell was that? Shut up. There we go. Yeah, there's definitely five of them. There you go. Circumcise your ass. All right, there's one left somewhere over there. You gotta wash the blood off of us. Just head down here for 2 seconds so we can pick up resources we need. There he comes. Oh, it's another guy. Oh, wow. Why can't you guys pop up medication or something? I gotta go right at him. Okay, I didn't hit that right. Oh shit, mistimed it. This is a whole war. Alright. Alright, we can do this. How many more are left here? 2, 1, there we go. This one's built. This is good, because actually that's one area they're coming in all the time. I'm just actually catching them a bit. Oh, wow. I just flung over to the right there. Still one suffering here somewhere. Where is he? Squeaks. Whoa. I don't know where my mouse is flying with these guys. It's like, it's as if the mouse had picked up speed. I'll have to fix that setting afterwards, I guess. I haven't seen one of you in a while. For like 5-10 minutes. Come on. I'll take the cola in case I use one. All right, I think we're doing pretty good here. Just gonna put those bone reels up and running. I'll keep this over here for now. So I just don't like lose them. I don't have a HUD anymore, like I was telling you. So you can't see, I took it out. In case you guys are wondering which one I did, I'll just go to it really quick. If you go to the options menu here, I actually took this off, show overlay icons. The reason why is because you got a whole bunch of houses, and then you saw a whole bunch of stuff all over the place, and it just drove me up the wall. So I just think I needed it to actually remove it. So I just didn't want to have it all over the place. So I took it off, and now I don't have a little house markers everywhere, which makes it a lot easier. I guess I could put them back anytime I want. Whoa, yeah, definitely the mouse sensitivity just automatically picked up for some reason. I don't know why. It's not like I have anything. Let's see if I can lower it here. There we go. All right, that's where it came from. I just found it on my mouse. Isn't that weird? The DPIs went up. That's what it is. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. There we go. Always learning something new. Probably when the guy made me jump there, I got scared a bit. It does happen quite a bit. This game can do that. I just want to see what half the bone rails look like, and we'll put the other ones afterwards. We're going to have to start cooking some of these guys anyways. And then again, you know what? There could be new stuff that comes out. Wait, I pick these up before they disappear. There we go. I think we did a good job. Okay, cool. Yeah, the update's coming up. I really can't wait for it. I mean, I hope you guys can share what you guys are looking forward to, and hopefully Vincent can come in and tell us, a little more about what he thinks is going to happen. And maybe he can give us a little bit of heads up. I know it's the same day. It usually isn't. And he's been pretty busy, so I know from what I heard, he was actually working the alligator skin, making that work better. So that'd be pretty cool. Oh, shit. We don't need lumber. We need one of these. And we're going to sit our ass down for 1 second. I'm going to take a little break, look around, see the new rooftop before the sunlight comes up too, which is going to be really cool. I don't want to lose it all. There you go. So the straight up part there, and then the top part, we're going to make a massive deck out of it. Put stairs going up on it. I think it's going to look cool. We're going to do a massive deck on that one. Then we're going to start building around the area and getting that done. We do need to go and do the rest of them too. We need to build the rest of the area, but this is how it's going to be. And then we're going to put hopefully some stairs, probably going from here, from this point all the way across, so we can make some space. If not, we'll make a little hole in here and we'll just put up the stairs through this area. And it'll be a lot easier. Again, this is all about getting our stuff up and running and proper, which is exactly what you want. These doors, like I said from last video, these are going to come out here and there will be a platform on this side, and we'll be able to run ourselves out to the other side here with a bridge. So we'll have two-sided that, and this is our greenhouse on this side. So if you guys have not seen that in other episodes, you should go back and check it out. Pretty cool. We use a platform three-sided, so Elson used a platform and sealing up all four ways. You can do it all three ways here and create this kind of coolness here, which I kind of like. And you can really play around with it. Again, guys, you've got to play around with it, spend time. Mess around with it if you haven't done this already. There's always new ways of building this game. And again, can't tell you enough how much these gardens are important. All this stuff is just like primo stuff we need to build. And to eat. I mean, the berries alone. Once you get that diet thing going, a little wetter with the calories, hopefully they'll be able to fix that portion of it where we can actually, the proper eating habits and stuff would make more sense than actually just guesstimating. We have them all? Oh, I thought I saw Virginia again. I was like, damn, she's back. Yeah, that's going to look cool. I think I like the way it looks. The bones, actually new tribal style bones. I think they really do make a big difference. Looks really cool. Very, very nice look to it. I think that's going to look really cool around the base too with the bones and the actual rocks we're going to do all the way around, and just to protect ourselves too. Again, the happy birthday traps do need to be built all the way around here, so we have to work on that too. Yeah, I see you. Fucking needle. There we go. And there's some other guys over here. I'm not sure what they're doing. Oh, it's a mushroom. I was like, what is that, rebreather? Over here. Come here. Oh, there we go. They're working. So again, yeah, we are going to build all the way around here with a nice rock wall with some bones, or I'm not sure. We'll figure out something nice on top of them. All right. Looking good. We're doing very good. We're actually doing extremely good right now. I know you guys are probably saying, well, I'll build more fortification. I do want to build it, and it is going to happen. There is going to be more all the way across. Just got to give ourselves some time here. At least some main points, too. Maybe starting over there and sealing up that part, which is also another big thing we need to do. Big time, big time. Okay, let's get rid of our meat here. Again, guys, if you guys can, hit a like on this video if you enjoyed it. I really would appreciate it. Again, if you enjoyed it only, I don't want you to guys put it just for shits and giggles. I really appreciate you guys doing that. If you do, it helps us get seen a little further and build, you know what, get this community seen a little further. We have a lot of other YouTubers who've been very nice to us and giving us some kudos and out there, and I really appreciate it. So kudos to them too, including Cage848, Dynamo, and a whole bunch of bigger YouTubers out there. Appreciate you guys mentioning when you grab ideas from us and, you know, moving forward. It's don't have to, most don't, but they do. So very class act from them. So thank you so much again, guys. When you guys appreciate all your support out there, who's given us more than I ever expected. And it's so much fun to be around here and talk to you guys at Common Fields. You guys make it a lot of fun. Okay, we're gonna end it with this. We have to end it with this. This is gonna be an extended episode, damn it. No choice. No, I just gotta kill him. I don't have time for this shit. Sorry, like way past the video time. We'll end it with a little armsy action. Okay, that was a dangerous shot from him. Wow. Just circling him, and that's it. Katana hit all the way through. Very simplistic. And yeah, this could be endless to fight, so we're gonna end it here. And I think there's one stuck in here. Big boy! Hey, big boy. There we go, he's down. So again, thank you so much, guys, for being here. This is the Edge for Game Edge, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side.